How are y'all grouped together? Are y'all grouped together in one business, or y'all individual businesses doing a lot of money?
Okay,
what?
We did the LLC February this year.
Okay.
Thank you.
property right now. Where the purchase value is less than 50% of the resale value. Which is quite a deal. You think I can get y'all to purchase? The numbers look right.
So you get a property that can say that again?
Well, get a property that's 67 or less or around that value. Okay. Then the ARV, which is the repair or the resale value. Will there be some work y'all would look into?
Because let's say,
okay, let's say you just purchased the property, right? You purchased it before. You sold it for 130.
Thank you. So it's kind of like a learning curve. So whether you go into a loan, it's just a house, do whatever. So you can come in as an investor. You can come in as what you want to kind of manage your money and work in. Getting dividends. So I put in $1,000 and I set up my profile depending on how aggressive I want to be. So aggressive means the money you want to borrow, the money to high-risk people. Of course, the interest rate is higher than that. So for the high-risk people, the people that only have bad credit or horrible credit. So you set up a profile based on that. And you just invest your money. And your returns comes in from $1,000. And you can put in more money than you want to. So that's how it works.
How it works?
Lending Club, you have Lending Club, you have Upstart. So it's like peer-to-peer lending. Peer-to-peer. Just the way you have it, and just sit there and make money for you.
You have an email address associated to the company?
Have it, but they don't want to pay for the domain. They feel like it's pointless.
But you don't know about that. Once you pay for the domain, it's yours, right? Yeah, it's yours.
So it's like, if you pay for it now, pay for it in the future, it don't matter.
But what some companies do, is they'll give you the domain for free, and then host it for like 6 months.
So that's the thing. We have like a very diverse group of people because we have some newly savvy IT people in the group. So they make the calls on that. And we have financial people. And we have oil and gas people. So very diverse. So when it comes to like designing the website and everything, one of the guys in our group does that for a living. So he's probably going to be doing the design of our website.
We want to start going back, and we want to start flipping the best place.